He's coming back. You don't want to miss it, right? When I was a little boy, I felt bad about myself. I thought I was ugly, and I've heard a few people recently, I may still be ugly. But I thought I was ugly. In the first grade, I had red hair and freckles, and they called me Carrot Top and Flame and Freckles. I think a child without freckles is like a sky without stars. In the fourth grade, I had buck teeth, and they called me Gopher. I could eat apples through a picket fence. They thought I was ugly, and so did I. In the sixth grade, I couldn't see the blackboard anymore, and I became Four Eyes, along with Carrot Top, Flame, Freckles, and Gopher. But you know what? I felt bad about myself. I felt like I was ugly, but ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know, and I don't know what your story is, but I want you to know, God does not look and see ugly people. He only sees people that he would give his son for and save them on the cross. I was never ugly. My life changed one day when in heaven he opened up a book, and you know what he did? He put my name in a book in heaven. And that determines who I am. Praise God. God bless you guys.
I was a slave in a foreign land, so very far from the Father's loving hand. He rescued me one glorious day. He brought me out, I could not.
Is that anybody else's story here?
I am redeemed. I am redeemed.
Anybody else have that story?
Jesus loosed the chains of sin and set me free. I am redeemed.
Anybody over here?
I am. Oh, but still I live in this old wretched sinful land. But now I'm free according to redemption's plan. And soon I'll join the robe in white. All the redeemed will sing a song. Even holy angels, they cannot see.
Why don't you sing that?
I am redeemed.
Let it be a witness tonight.
I am redeemed. Jesus loosed the chains of sin and set me free. I am redeemed.
Yes.
I am redeemed. Jesus loosed the chains of sin and set me free.
Some glorious morning they will come from all nations. From every generation, side by side, they will march into the celestial city of Jehovah. And in perfect harmony, they will begin humming a new song, a song written by God himself and arranged for all of his children. And as a saved by grace approach this land of their dreams, the host of heaven will step aside. Even the angels will be silent, for they cannot sing this new song. This song is reserved for voices that once had a forever.